was an explosion at Cinderstone Orphanage on Christmas Eve, damaging this home for children with paranormal abilities. No bodies have been recovered, and the children and their mentor are missing.
Please, please help us. Before it's too late. Before it's too late. Before it's too late.
The children and I are all trapped here now. Something absorbs our vital energy. We're fading away. Our energy is tied to our beloved earthly objects. Mine are my books, my life's work. Restore mine, and I might have the strength to help you help us.
My plan to found the orphanage roused laughter in the medical community. It's a reaction I know well. I have a paranormal ability myself. I can change an object's size. Knows what would have happened to us if Luther Weiss hadn't stepped in. He offered his house for our new orphanage. Dr. Weiss was an incredibly talented scientist, one open to work in the paranormal field. He invented machine to enhance special abilities. The machine can work in accord with the lunar eclipse, when our souls can be influenced and enhanced. we plan to conduct his first experiment during the December eclipse. His research was important, of course, but he also wanted to help build a new life for the children. This is Dr. Weiss's machine. It hasn't been affected by the blast. He built it so well. Could it be what's trapping us here? If only Dr. Weiss were here, he could fix the machine and save us all. But I fear he was hurt in the explosion. I haven't seen him since then. Philip was a happy child who loved music, but when he began to show his remarkable ability to see through walls, he no longer fit in with other children. Then the boy's beloved father died, and his stepmother treated him terribly. Philip's gift helped him escape her wrath. He peered through a wall and saw her putting poison in his food, so he refused to eat. An old maidservant discovered Philip's talent and bade her mistress send him to our orphanage. He's been a part of our family ever since. You've renewed my energy. It's a relief to know my life's work is safe and sound. Someday, I will continue. Please, take my power.
Thank you. destroyed in the fire.
They mean so much to me. They're gifts from Father and the Preceptress. Now I'm just strong enough to share my power with you. Please, use it to save us all.
Robert came from a very poor but loving family, but his parents died when he was 10 and he was left to fend for himself. The streets made Robert's heart as hard as stone. The only thing of any meaning to him was the toy car set his parents left him. Robert constantly fought with other children who found his strange sadness to be a threat. What broke Robert forever was the day a group of kids took his car set and smashed it to bits. That was the moment Robert discovered his paranormal talent, the ability to move objects with his mind. I found him in the streets. All this time, I've been trying to give him the love he lacked. I know I can't take the place of his parents, but Robert becomes milder every day.
Why should I trust you? Even those who seem trustworthy can let you down. Dr. Weiss was supposed to protect us, but he could turn spiteful. I guess you do deserve my trust. At least some of it. But how can you really know someone? I'll give you my power nonetheless, now that I'm strong enough.
Look what I've got, my dears. A Christmas present for my beloved children. Come closer and take a look. So innocent and so naive. They have no idea of my plans. This is my newest invention. With this machine, I will enhance the abilities in each of you. I will change your lives forever. Little do they know what my machine will really do. Soon, I'll finally get what I've been longing for.
We're fading away with our pets to keep us company. Please! Dr. Weiss always helped us, but now he's gone.
No! Dr. Weiss never helped anyone! Our pets drove him mad, and he threatened to get rid of them.
That's not true. Dr. Weiss was one of the kindest men in the whole world. Remember how he cured our squirrel?
But then he turned right around and said he'd drown that silly squirrel in the pond.
Julia was a smart little girl. We couldn't figure out why the nannies at the orphanage where she lived before were so happy to get rid of her. The problem was Julia's unique ability, or rather how she used it. She could turn pictures into reality, and this frightened people to death. They were begging me to take her away as soon as possible. The nannies assured me that Julia's talent would fade away, but they simply wanted to stay out of harm's way.
Thank you so much. Find Dr. Weiss. He is a good man. He will help you. He always knows what to do. My brother always sees the better side of people. Be careful. This man is totally unpredictable. Our power will help you restore objects. It's pretty useful when you're trying to rescue someone.
Stranger, you think you can rescue us, don't you? But you don't know what I know. I could tell you, but first, help me draw my doll. I'll show you a clever trick. Have her back. You've met the other kids, I guess.
Didn't the talk about Dr. Weiss scare you?
Sometimes he's one way, and sometimes he's another.
Have I told you too much? I wouldn't want to do your work for you.
Everyone saw me as a pitiful, weak worm. But my frailty became my greatest strength. The compassion of others, their downfall. And I wanted more. I wanted special abilities. I set the fire to cover my tracks. But I didn't mean to get trapped in it. No matter. I'll still get what I want. I've got to tell you something. Eric, my brother, he's my family's biggest secret. All my life, I've had to look after him. He lives in his own morbid imagination. Reality is too dull and common for him. But I never thought him capable of evil.
Thank you. A million times we thank you. We're so relieved to put this mystery to rest. Our belief in the real Dr. Weiss has been confirmed. His evil twin will no longer be able to work against us, thanks to you.
Unbelievable. An inexplicable phenomenon. A return from the beyond. The burnt orphanage rises from the ashes. The inmates and their preceptress are safe and sound.
Thank you.